are at the CanAm test ride event, demo ride.
April 9th, 2011.
We're giving the CanAm Commander 1000X its run through. We're in Phoenix at the Firebird International Raceway. And we'll be taking you out on the test track here. A little uncommon, but it's a little wet here in Arizona today. It's been raining probably the last 12, 18 hours. And the track is what we'd call a little bit on the muddy side.
Slightly.
Slightly. So stay tuned for the event. Checking out the interior. This thing's only got 1,300 miles on it. And it's been a hard 1,300 miles, I'll tell you that. Are you on four-wheel drive, sport mode, with the performance key?
Limited, hell, that one's 25.
Kind of see the remnants of the last couple of rounds. A little bit of mud here. Yeah. There's our there's our dealer. Oh, my battery's dying.
Is it really?
My camera, this thing's all muddy. Look at that.